And welcome to the first video in our Mastering QuickBooks Online series. Today we're going to cover the initial setup and go over the basic functions in your new QuickBooks Online account. You'll notice here that we're starting on the home page. Alright, a couple things we'll cover real quickly. The getting started section, we're going to have a whole video on that, so we'll go into that here after a while. My subscription area, that's where you'll see the information about your subscription once you have all that in there. Things to do. This is where the system puts automatic things to do in here, as well as you can click on the edit button here and add things to do for you or other users in the company. Messages, again, the system puts automated messages in here. You can also edit and add your own messages. Our recent transactions section, where you can see all recent transactions or just certain ones you want to see. Obviously, the overviews of each of the tabs up above, and then our QuickBooks community. The biggest thing you're going to see on here is the money in and out graphic. Why this is so important is this pretty much gives you a complete overview of your QuickBooks Online Plus account in one little graphic, okay? So this covers everything money in. You'll see that's your customer or client section. So you have estimates, invoices, and charges, receive payments to deposits into your bank account, sales receipts, deposits into your bank account. Same thing on the vendor side. You'll notice you can have money out with checks, cash, credit cards, refund or credits, and also we'll show after a while how to manage bills to pay later. We'll add a enter bills and pay bills section down here. So that covers all the page here. What we're going to go over real quickly, just to cover a few things here, is I'm going to show you how to quickly set up your first bank account, and from there then we'll go on with the next set of videos, all right? So to set up your first bank account, what I want you to do is underneath the company drop down menu, you'll notice across here the tabs, okay? Each one of these tabs has a drop down menu that goes along with that section, okay? Under the company drop down menu, we're going to go to chart of accounts. On the chart of accounts, you'll notice here that you do have some predetermined accounts set in there. Right now, we're going to add a new bank account, so we'll click on the bottom right on new. Now, you'll notice here, these are any type of account you'd like to add. At this time, we're at a bank account, so we'll click next. Choose what type of bank account it would be. We would like ours to be checking. And then next. In this case, you want to be very specific about the name. That way, if you have more than one bank account, at least you can, you'll be able to tell them apart fairly quickly. So we're going to call this Wells Fargo Business Checking. Okay, you can make this sub-account if you need to. Also, you can have a description in there, that's optional. At this time, you also know it says download transactions from my bank. With the QuickBooks Online Plus account, you have the ability to have online banking, which means that our system will automatically go every night and grab your transaction, your balance from your bank account. At this time, I don't want to set that up with our Wells Fargo account, so I'll put it in here. With my statement, I have a $1,000 balance as of 12/1/2009. Okay, and then we click finish. You notice now that when this refreshes, we have in our chart of accounts a Wells Fargo business checking account with a balance of $1,000. What I'm going to do is go back to the home page again. And this time I want to click in the center of the graphic and click on bank accounts. This takes us to what's called the Online Banking Center. You notice the Online Banking Center, we have our Wells Fargo business checking, $1,000 balance. If you'd like to click on this once, it'll actually click on register. We'll take us to a bank register, which is similar to a checkbook register. You notice in here we see the transaction, or open balance equity transaction of $1,000. So that's how our first bank account is set up. Alrighty. In our next video, we're going to go ahead and cover the getting started and tutorials and how to get help and the built-in help and community that's in the QuickBooks Online system.